Good morning, students. So today's homework EVS. So recently we completed our lesson number 1 and 2, isn't it? So from first lesson and from the second lesson together, today we have the worksheet computation. So before that, children, before starting worksheet, what you have to do is read lesson number 1 and lesson number 2 from the textbook. Okay, after reading lesson only, complete this worksheet, children. Otherwise, it will be feel difficult to complete this. Okay, so 51 to 55 page number in all-in-one worksheet. Okay, all-in-one worksheet. So in page number 51, they are asking the segregate the animals that lay eggs and those that give birth to young ones. So here, so cockroach is there, horse, hen, cat, dog, fish, tortoise, like that is there. So cockroach, so by laying eggs or gives birth, which what it will be do, children? Yes, by laying eggs. Horse, yes, gives the birth. And hen, laying eggs. Cat, gives birth. Like that, you segregate the animals which are giving production by laying the eggs, that all animals you have to write in the first column. And the animals which are reproducing by the what? By giving the birth, that you have to write in this column. Okay? And next page, you will be have the life cycle of butterfly, bird and frog. This already we discussed recently, yes or no? Butterfly, bird and frog. And after that, complete the fill in the blanks related to the parts of the life cycle in about the bird and the butterfly. Next, match the adult to the baby animals. Cow, calf, lion, cub. Like that, you check out the baby animals for the given and mother animals. Okay, children, and here also what the males are there, females, what it will be, that you have to write. This regarding this activity already completed in the textbook itself. Okay, and next, coming to the page number 54, explain through three practical examples how you will see sense of touch and smell. Sense of touch, to see if your bucket of water is hot enough for bath. So like that, so sense of touch, to see whether the bottle is in cool or hot, like that, by what you will be experienced to know that the sense of skin and to know the sense of the smell, what you will be used, that you have to write, children. In a sentence mode you have to write. Okay, page number 55, complete the sentences by filling the missing letters and letters word in the bold. Dash is the organ of touch. So what will be used the organ of touch, children? Skin. Yes or no? So spelling S is there, remaining letters you have to fill in. And dash is the organ of smell. You know that one. Nose. So spelling you have to write. Like that, complete this. By this we will be completed our lesson number 2. So 1 and 2 EVS worksheets today you will be getting as a homework, children. Okay. So before this, children, what I am saying you, that read lesson from textbook. Okay, read lesson from textbook, lesson number 1 and lesson number 2, and then start doing the worksheet. Okay.